Do you feel like an outsider no matter where you are? At home, at school, at work, you don't seem to fit in, but you want to fit in. You're not like others, and you wonder why you're not like others, and you want to be like others, but no matter how hard you try, you fail. You just can't be like them, and that makes you feel sad and demotivated. Why you want to be like others? Because you also want the kind of acknowledgement and appreciation the others get. Some outsiders succeed, but all they can do is pretend. They can never be like others from inside. So to all the outsiders, I want to tell you, don't try to fit in. You were never meant to fit in. You should not want to be like others. You should make others want to be like you. Pretending requires a lot of effort, but being superficial and shallow will eventually make you sad. So why waste so much effort? Why not use all that effort in being a better version of yourself? Being a better outsider, being a kick-ass outsider. No matter what you are, if you're good at it and you're not hurting anyone, then there's no need to change. Self-improvement? Yes. Trying to be like others who are totally different? No. Moral of the story, if you feel like an outsider, that means you were born to stand out and do something outstanding.